Coming up, whether you run IT for an organization or you're a vendor providing IT services, we'll look at a new Windows Autopilot capability called White Glove that allows you to pre-provision applications, policies, and settings for a Windows 10 device so that your users can be up and running on a new Windows 10 computer in just a few moments. We'll also bring you up to date on the latest Windows Autopilot features that we've delivered in Windows 10 18.09 and beyond. In case you're new to Windows Autopilot, it's a cloud service that enables your users to easily self-service provision a new standard off-the-shelf Windows 10 computer into a fully business-ready state without having to maintain and install custom Windows images. Autopilot enables you to deliver a simple, intuitive, and personalized setup experience that gets your users up and running in just a few clicks. Now, depending on the number and size of applications, policies, and settings, and the network connection speed during Autopilot provisioning, the experience for the user powering the device up for the first time and getting it into a business-ready state can be extremely time-consuming. To solve this problem, we've created a new capability called White Glove that enables IT to easily pre-provision up-to-date applications, policies, and settings before the device gets delivered to the user, without incurring the cost and complexity of custom imaging. When using Autopilot White Glove, you can perform the time-consuming steps of provisioning a new device before the device gets delivered to the user. All you need to do is simply power on the device with a wired network connection, and with a few simple clicks, pre-provision the device before delivering it to your user. Now, when the device is powered on by the end user, since the time-consuming provisioning steps have already been completed, the device can get into a fully business-ready state significantly faster. Note that the process for OEMs or hardware vendors for registering devices into Autopilot does not change when using Autopilot White Glove. To use Autopilot White Glove, the requirements are: you'll need to use Windows 10 19.03 or newer, your devices need to support TPM 2.0 or higher, and you'll need a wired network connection to the device for the White Glove technician's pre-provisioning step. With Windows Autopilot White Glove, you can choose to either Azure AD Join or Hybrid Azure AD Join the device. We've kept the overall process consistent with the current Autopilot user-driven mode. To learn more, check out my previous mechanics episode at the link shown below. So let me first walk you through the steps for IT to enable Windows Autopilot White Glove, followed by the simple experience for a White Glove technician to pre-provision the device before it gets sent to the user. All you need to do is enable White Glove in the Autopilot profile. In the Autopilot profile, simply select Yes for the Allow White Glove option. Now, once you've created and assigned this White Glove Autopilot profile to a device, we can move on to the White Glove technician experience where pre-provisioning is performed. Just make sure the device has a wired network, power on the device. Once you're on the first page in the Windows 10 out-of-box experience, press the Windows key 5 times. Choose White Glove Provisioning and select Continue. Next, on the Windows Autopilot Configuration page, you'll get information about the device you can use for your own tracking and bookkeeping. This information includes a QR code representing the device identifier that can be used to look up the device in Intune in case you want to mark the device in your systems as starting White Glove. You'll also find the name of the Autopilot profile assigned to the device, the organization's name, and if a specific user has been pre-assigned to the device, you'll see that display name too. Now, once you've validated the information displayed, just click Provision to initiate the Autopilot White Glove pre-provisioning process. You can now monitor the progress for this device's pre-provisioning or move on to your next device to be White Gloved. Once the White Glove pre-provisioning completes, the page will prompt you. You can scan the QR code again in case you want to mark the device in your systems as having completed White Glove pre-provisioning. Finally, you can select Reseal to ensure the device powers on into the standard Windows 10 out-of-box experience the next time it's powered on by a user. Once resealing completes, the device will shut down and it's ready to be delivered to the end user. And we're working on supporting delivery optimization and caching solutions for heavy payloads to conserve network bandwidth at the White Glove technician's site. Now, when the user receives the device, all they need to do is power on the device and step through the standard Autopilot-powered experience that IT has personalized using the Autopilot profile. Now remember, all the provisioning work to install and update applications, policies, and settings for the device has already been taken care of. Since we've already installed what could be gigabytes worth of apps and settings, the device gets into a fully business-ready state in just a few moments. Because we've also used OneDrive files on demand, the user's files are discoverable and they're ready to be productive. So that's Windows Autopilot White Glove, available in preview today. Separately, our team has been delivering several new Autopilot capabilities in recent months. Let's start with Windows 10 1809. In 1809, we added support for Windows Autopilot into Hybrid Azure AD Join. We've integrated Autopilot with Configuration Manager OS deployment to transition Windows 10 devices to Windows 10. And we've enhanced the enrollment status page to track Office 365 application installs. Moving on to Windows 10 1903. In 1903, we've made Windows Autopilot self-deploying mode available in preview. All you need to deploy a device into a fully business-ready state is power on, not a single extra click. We've also updated enrollment status page to track installations with Intune management extensions. Finally, we've disabled Cortana voiceover by default during the Windows 10 out-of-box experience. So that was a quick overview of Windows Autopilot White Glove and recent feature updates to Windows Autopilot. Try it out yourself today at aka.ms/windowsautopilot. Thanks for watching.